Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Hootak! We're back with more Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. Oh, this is so much fun so far. Awesome. So at the moment, let me see. Adventure Long. Alright, so Captured Memories. She said, I believe, just to travel to one to start. Now, based on the picture, it looks like one of them is in front of the castle. What side of the castle? I think it's like here or there. So, you know what? I'm going to put a little marker, actually. Bam. We'll try that. Now, I do see another glowing thing, so how about we fly there? And then move on forward from there. So, yeah. Awesome game so far. Really like it. It's gonna take forever to play. Even with... Oh! Crap! Jeez, leave me alone! There has to be a better way of being those guys. If anyone knows, is actually watching this video for some reason, I guess. Let me know. Yeah. Ooh, wild boar? What's that? Ooh. Gotta get the shrooms. Ooh, what if I chop this? Just saying. We do this. Let's test it out. Oh, is it too big, I guess? Ba-boom. Oh, crap! There has to be a better way. Like, maybe I... What if I do, Cryosis, or what it was called? The freezing time one? Maybe that would do it. You never know, huh? Another tower over there. That's pretty far, though. Let's try to save. Yeah. Alright. Isn't there a closer one, or is this what I saw? What the hell is that? Oh, buzz off. Oh, no. Ooh. Eyeballs. Alright. Now we can see everything, huh? Corny? Yep, I know. Alright, well, that tower doesn't look too far, but I'm not going for that. And this orange thing would be a better fast travel point, I guess. Let me look over this hill here. Oh, crap. Yeah, guys, there has to be some way of beating these guys. Like, literally, if you watched my other video before this, I used, like... two weapons, a bunch of bombs. I don't even think the bombs really do anything. Take down one, right? One. Not talking about... Just... that was crazy. Oh, crap. Oh, there we go. Oh, There we go. Let's use that puppy. How about that? And this. Yeez. Save that for later. So this stuff, right? Save before we do something stupid again. Happens a lot with me, you know? So that's where possibly we need to go. I'll check that, but I want to try to get this thing unlocked. I'm out. Oh, crap. Shut up. Oh, let's go for it, whatever, right? Jump! They got me. No. Alright, I think I think two of them is too much right now. Where's that map? Yeah, let's run to the star. Maybe that's where we need to go, maybe not. I don't know. The other spots, I'm just not sure where, like, you know, how to find them more easily. Get out of here. What? What was that? That came out of nowhere. No idea what that was. Alright. I don't know what hit me. Get out of here. Stupid. Alright, keep on going. Hey, are you a rock monster? Oh, there's something, alright. Alright, there must have been that guy shooting his bow or something at me. Where's the star on the map that I put? know what I mean? Give me a freaking break, jeez. Get the hell out of here. Please become daytime ready, please. Recall! Lord Almighty! Yay! Alright. Take out the iPad. Yay! Hopefully that thing didn't shoot me in the face right there once the cutscene's done. I remember. There's a bountiful Zelda.
Hero of Hyrule, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness.
You a fish person.
Unflinching bravery and skill in the face of
a rock dude. And a booty.
Worthy of the blessings of the goddess Hylia. Whether skyward bound.
And a bird.
Time or steeped in the
bird's the word.
Twilight. The sacred blade is
an Indian
bound to the soul of the hero. We pray for your protection, and we hope that the two of you will grow stronger together as one.
Those abs, though.
Forged in the long distant past, the
soul. Gee, this is uplifting. She's making it sound like we already lost.
Wasn't
shut up
idea. You're the one who wanted to designate the appointed knight with all the ceremonial pomp, grandeur.
It's the perfect voice for that bird.
And if you ask me, the whole thing does seem to be overkill. I think I'm on the same page as the princess regarding this boy.
Those abs, though.
That boy is a living reminder of her.
That schnoz too.
Well, at least that's how the princess sees him.
Yay. Okay. All right. Buzz off. I need to travel the hell out of here right now. Can I do it in combat? Yay, yay, yay. Woo! Get out of here, sucker! We're back. Yay. Let's jump from here. How about that? I'm coming, Granny! Special delivery. Little boy wonder. Whoosh! Ugh. I'm back, lady. Now, you said visit one at least, so. Yay. Woo! That's the thing from the, the cover on the game. Yay. Alright, let's put it on. Let's get naked for a second. Hold on. Don't look, though. I know you want to. I know. He's got abs. Oh, yeesh. Look at that. Whoo. Sexy. Mm. I still want to know how to cook. Like, do I need a pot or something? I've gone to, what is it? What's it called? I would go up to a fire. Wait, do I have to talk to her again? Let's see. Let's go through all the chat options, I guess. And are the ancient Shiga? Yes, okay.
Oh.
There she is. Let's go through all these again. Hold on, are you gonna tell me again?
The history of the royal family.
No, I don't want to go through it again.
Is also the history.
Come on, how do I skip this?
A primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again. By a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago.
I can't get out of here. I don't want to listen to it all.
Even the
most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land, should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule,
I apologize, but I have no idea how I can skip this. I'm pressing like every key. There really should be one if you can't. I mean, you hear me? Look.
The Guardians were tasked with protecting.
Really pressing.
As the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their territory.
Oh well.
And when the hero wielding the sword that seals the darkness delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Yeah. Alright. Well, at least they showed us where those beasts of power are or whatever, but I really doubt we can actually fight one at this point. You know? I would like it if they actually made a Zelda timeline. Now, yes, and oh, they made one. It's not right. It's not right, and that's by them. It's really not. Yay. Let's take a selfie with the old hag, huh? I mean, the nice lady. Let me crouch down. There we go. Get those eyes. Look at that. Make a pop! Self-portrait. Oh, we can't do it while standing? Alright, I'll just take one with my program then. Ready? Cheese. There you go. She's sleeping. Or she's just Asian. You never know. Alright, let's go. I really don't think I can. Whoop. Where's the... Yes. I just don't know how. I think I just need to open up more of the map, maybe. What if we... Whoop. Why don't we travel to all these different shrines? Because these things on the map are what I marked. Yeah, let's see that. The map. Yes. Okay. Ooh. Well, if they were done, then they would have been gone, right? So, go back to the tower. And we'll do, I don't know. How about this one, then that one, maybe? If we're able to. Let's do it. Zoom. Alright. Alright. She's sleeping or she's Asian. Ah! I just comes to me, just comes to me. Don't even have to try. Alright. Maybe if we fight those guardian dudes, we'll get good weapons to beat the War of the Worlds looking dudes, you know? That does not look too far. Maybe we'll try that first. Maybe we'll hop to this, oh crap. RUN! GO! There, guys, please, if you know anything, please tell me. I don't want to keep going through this. Using all my weapons for, like, one thing, you know? Maybe there's a memory of that castle or something. Huh. Wouldn't hurt to make a pit stop, I guess. The hell is that? Leave those big boys alone. Whee! Yeah, maybe there is one here. I do remember a bridge, but it's probably the big Hyrule Bridge or whatever it's called at the castle, I think. Like every single game you have a big fight on. Basically every single one, I believe. Alright. How about we save, because you know me, doing stuff stupid. Yeah. Alright, so at least we know there's like a glowing thing when we approach a memory? Flashback, where we're going. Aquine Bridge. Probably pronounced that horribly wrong, but, you know, try our best. Okay. That yucky stuff. I don't think we've been inside of here. That doesn't look too good. We'll take a quick pit stop inside, see if we see, one of the glowing things, I guess. If we can make it in. What's that? Like a horse looking dude. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. I'm not gonna start singing it, don't worry. Alright. Let's try to. Do we have any arrows? Oh, nope. Oh, nope. No arrows. Whoops. Oh no.
Yep.
Hey, it's a different color that we dyed now. Huh. Can we stop time on enemies? Now, you never know, I guess. I don't think so, but... you know... Who? Yeah, not gonna... why? Oh, I thought I was dead. But once you get close enough, maybe we can dodge. Hmm. Alright, we'll try one more time. We're not gonna be able to beat it. I doubt it. Oh, highly doubt it. Never know we're here. Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet. Oh, crap. How about this? My horse is amazing. Maybe we can cheap it up here? I don't know. Oh crap. Maybe not. Ah! What the f- how- what?! You saw that? That shot like from the sky! Forget it. We're done. Not coming back there for quite a long time, I guess. Jeez. Nope. Hasta la vista. Whatever you want to call it. Okay, get out of here with that. No. Put this down, see what it does. Bum 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 bum. Okay, they don't do anything at all. That guy is ridiculous. That's gonna be a long time coming. Ooh. Mr. Shields. Whoops. Fine. Whoop. Yeah, There you go. Yay! Come here, Mr. Fox. So, save. Don't have to run back all the way over then, right? So it's a good thing. Okay. There it is. Look at that, right there. And the more complete, the more health and stuff that we can... Let's go. If you see that traveling merchant guy again, we could, maybe buy another, like, five, crickets. And then, finish that one quest. Hey, she's in his tail. Raw gourmet meat, eh? Maybe at some point, but not right now. At least we started it. Alright, going up the mountain. Let's try this one. And that wouldn't be too bad to... visit either. That could be a spot, maybe. I really wish they'd throw me a bone and show me, like, a general location. I mean, I can kind of guess, but, you know. It's gonna take a while. Descending. All right. I think most of them we can do, at least around this area for sure. But, Ruta O. How would you go moving along? You can't climb them, looks like. Why would it matter? If I place ice, can I do ice in the water? Get out of here. There has to be something about swimming down here. And I can't climb up, of course, right? Now we're gonna, oh, magically die. Just because they say so.
Oh, I can't swim anymore now!
Stupid. Honestly. What if I throw a bomb in here or something? I can't do it yet, I don't know. You can't climb those, right? So nice if you could. Wow. What if I throw a bomb down the hole, maybe? Probably not, but, you know. Wow, nice throw. What the hell are you doing? Think I can grab it from here, do you? No idea. No clue. Alright, we're gonna have to leave and try this again later, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Let's try to go to this yellow marker spot. Where's the road? Oh boy. Alright, let's just take this nice and easy. Bye bye. There's another one of those things over here. I don't think I could. Whoa! I'll try that another day. There we go. Yay. There we go. Nice and easy. Put them down. Shabam. Oh, this little boat too. Look at that. Look at that. Let's test this out. Okay. That other one, you definitely have to roll that ball. But I have no idea you open up that gate. None at all. If I come to a point where, like, I don't know what else to do in the game, then alright, fine. Combat trial. Good, good, good. Wow, yeah, you want to do that? Oh. Oh my gosh. Wow. Why not? Wow. Wow. Get up. No. All right, we need a better weapon. Running out of stuff, though. Come on! Crap, crap. Fuck. Gotcha. Woo! Take that. It twitches. Alright, let's go. No, we definitely need more weapons, guys. This is just ridiculous how often things break. There we go. We'll give it to Miss Lolly. Let's see if she likes it. Probably give it to her, see what we get, right? And then end that video there. Have some lunch. All that stuff. Woo! Three! One more for an upgrade, I think. Alrighty. There we go. Maybe I'll take Mr. Boat. That boat would be nice. But we can just come right back here since we've unlocked it, so... do this. Really? Alright, let's go back to Research Lady. Mr. Map. Yes, yes, yes. Bam. Let's see what we get, right? Hopefully something good. if you guys know... Do you guys ever get something to fix things or improve the... durability or something? Like, I'm going through weapons like nothing. I mean, I'm assuming the Master Sword does not break. Okay. But, I'm not expecting that anytime soon. Just saying. What am I supposed to do in the meantime? Because I'm running pretty low on weapons. Like, I'm gonna have to buy some, and I haven't really seen anything good. But let's talk to her. Now you tell me you need more. More, I mean. I don't have to do that. Yeah, and it shows location right where she is. Well, guess what? That's not where they are! So I have to bring it, yes. But I would appreciate, like, some sort of guidance. Just ever so slightly. Just a little helpful hint. Or two. Okay. Now, I could cheat and look on the internet on where those locations are from my memories, but I'm not going to unless I'm really desperate. So I'd say how about this? How about... go here. Try for that, maybe. And if we beat one more, we'll get some sort of little upgrade, which would be nice. Go on from there. But we're gonna end it here once we finish teleporting. This is a good video. Good stuff. Come on. Maybe go another tower or two. That wouldn't hurt either. Like that one over there, maybe? Okay. Alright. Yeah, so guys, once again, thanks for watching. I do really appreciate it. That one's not far either. And until next time, I'll see you then.
Peace out!